and those existing in parallel. We are seeing sort of parallel characterizations right now by NBC. Do you think
they could still take this and get them to 270? What about Michigan, Wisconsin?
Republican and independent women going for a Republican governor and for Democrats to count on as independents coming out for him.
I have other concerns besides how people are in the state.